Good afternoon, traders. Welcome to 200forexplus.com. Sorry, traders, I was not able to give the yesterday review of the market for 1st of June 2018. So, guys, I was not able to find the time on that time. So, now I'm going to give the analysis for 1st June 2018. However, it's 2nd of June 2018 at the moment. Okay, now let's get started with the discussion from Euro USD. I'm going to switch my signals report to the Euro USD. So, guys, you can clearly see I have supplied the bearish signal in case of Euro USD. 116716 was the entry, and you can see we have a drop right from the entry, and it has went down on a single candle, and then it went down up to 116182. So as per the signals report, those subscribers who have taken the sell positions right from the entry, they must have caught very good profits on Euro USD. But later on it made a hammer, and it was closed in a hammer, and it closed bullish. So overall, if you have traded this candle, then it must be in the profit, because you can see that it's also traded at my end. Okay, now let's talk about another pair that hit perfectly as per the signals report. That is Great Britain Pound USD. A bullish signal was supplied in case of Great Britain Pound USD. 132809 was the entry, and I have supplied the bigger gap in this regard. And you can see that we have 1, 2, 3, 4 hours. There was a very good chance to profit on Great Britain Pound USD, because there is no single bearish candle when I have supplied the signal, and it straight went up within no time, within 4 hours, and it hit the target price 133219. So this is a massive signal, and hopefully those subscribers who have taken the bullish trades on Great Britain Pound USD, they must have caught very good profits on this pair. Okay, now let's talk about AUD USD, which is also a perfect signal that went on Friday, and 075473 was the bullish entry from my side, and you can see that we have stayed up for like 5 hours on AUD USD, and those subscribers who have taken the advantage of AUD USD up to 075708, they must have caught very good number of pips on the screen. Okay, now let's talk about USD CHF. This signal was semi expired on that time. 098744 was the bearish entry from my side, and we have a break at this area, and the market went down up to 098475, and then we have seen that the market was reversed. So this is half signal. That's a half satisfied signal. So overall, if you have traded it on the time, then you must have taken the profits on that time. Okay, now let's talk about Great Britain Pound JPY. A very easy trade, a very massive and easy trade, simple trade that was given by 200forexclips.com in the morning. 144900 was the bullish entry from my side, and you can see that the bullish entry starts from here. So guys, the good thing about this, that I have set up the target price 145515, which is here, and now count the number of hours. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Within 6 hours, you cannot see a single bearish candle within the trend, and there was an easy chance. So guys, whenever you see that if my signal is going fine with no bearish candles, if I'm bullish on the pair, then you need to test the trade up to the target price. If you see any bearish candles, then you can only close the trade. But however, this was a massive time to go into the trade, and even you see that still there were no bearish signs, and then market breaks the target price and it stays so much up. So that was a very good, if you have traded just the two signals, Great Britain Pound USD and Great Britain Pound USD, then I'm sure that you people must have caught the massive profits, because it was a very easy signal from my side. Okay, now let's talk about Euro JPY, and this is here. I have supplied a bullish trend in case of Euro JPY. 127493 was the entry, and I was expecting the target price to reach out to 128. But however, if you look at this gap, then it stayed within a level. It has gone nowhere. However, we are able to make a slight trend line here. You can see that it breaks the entry 127493, and it went up to 128136, and this is also a satisfied signal from my side. So guys, this is all about the today's analysis. Moreover, those subscribers who are just new to the trending channel, let me explain. Buy in the lower red boundary with confirmations. Like in the lower red boundary, you can see the market started to get a boost and it went up. And when it goes into the top red boundary, you can sell the pair. Like here, we have a drop on Euro JPY. And even if you look at the previous data, we have the drops from the red levels, and the market starts to gain momentum from the red levels. And moreover, when it gives you white signals in the red levels below, which is the oversold level, then you can buy the pair. When you receive sell signals in the form of red arrows from the top red levels, this means you need to take the sell positions. And guys, this is all about the today's analysis. So if you're looking to subscribe to my daily Forex signal service, if you want to get the trading system that we have just discussed, if you want to improve your trading technique through my video lessons, or you want to request for Skype one-to-one live coaching, then you need to email me on info@200forexwebs.com. Please like my video, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share the analysis with other traders. Thank you for watching the video.